Hello everybody, I'm PeshkaCh, I'm 8 and I enjoy chess. Now I want to play a match against Grandmaster Mikhail Golubev on chess home. Let's go! Okay, how can you hear me?
Hello everybody!
Great! Again was, I think, time control, yeah, I think time control was 3+2. Games we will play. We will play 12 games, and I'm waiting for Mikhail when he will go to chess.com. I will challenge him. I'm waiting for Mikhail. Okay. Here, I think. Let's change him. But maybe he is not online. Play a hand. Mikhail now online, let's challenge him. Okay. And challenge Mikhail. Yeah, and he accepts the challenge. Hello, good luck. C5. C takes D. G6, Bishop G7, B takes C, Queen C7. Okay. Okay, Mikhail sink here, okay. Don't Mikhail want to play? We need to knight h6, let's play. Should castle. Rook B8. Okay. Mikhail again want to think, and what I should play after Mikhail move? Knight f5, d6. G4, knight h6, okay. f5. Okay. D takes E. Knight takes e. Okay. Rook g1. Rook g1. Okay. Let's play f6. Let's play f6. Okay. F takes g, h takes g, g5, f takes g, f takes g, knight g5, queen b6. Okay. Interesting position. Here was a really interesting position. Okay. Queen c4, king h8, king h8. Okay. Bishop d3. Bishop f5. Knight e6. Okay. Queen e3 check. Bishop d3. Okay. C takes d. Rook f5. Okay. d5. Rook. Okay, first game I lost. Next game. Okay. Very much. E4. Knight F3. Bishop e3. Bishop e2. Bishop castle. Queen d2. D5. Rook d1. Okay. That was really okay. Mikhail, I think, and Mikhail, I thought Mikhail wanted to play here. I don't know. 94. Chap. Queen e3. Chap. Rook e4. Rook e7. Rook e7. Bishop e6. Bishop d3. Bishop d3. That position was a really interesting. Okay. Bishop a2, Queen f3, Queen Queen F3, okay. Bishop E4. Okay. Bishop E6. C3. Okay. That was really okay. Okay. Queen G3. Rook E8. Queen C3, King G7, Queen C3, and Rook B8 I have. Queen C3. Rook E1. Queen B2. Rook A7. F3. Chop chop. Rook E4. Queen F6. Queen B6. Queen B3. H3. King H2. Queen C7. Okay, and table on time at K. Computer will say win for me, but for me it's not the. I think I find plan G4, chop on G4, H5 like this. But I'm not sure what it's best. What this was best. Okay, next game. Bishop E7. Check castle. D6. Knight D4. Bishop E6. Okay. Rook A8. A6. Okay. F takes E. E5. D takes C. Okay. Rook FD8. Rook FD8. Bishop of 6. Bishop of 6. King G7. Okay. Okay. Let's play rook c6. Let's play rook c6. Okay. Okay. Rook b6, rook b6. Queen is 3. Queen e3. Okay. Rook d1, z, rook e6, rook e6, okay, rook e6. Okay. Pawn on b2 are hanging. In this position, two pawns are hanging for the Mikhail. Okay. And what Mikhail wanted to play? I don't know, because Mikhail continues thinking. Okay. B3, queen A2, queen D3, okay. Queen A5. Queen e5. Okay. Okay, okay, okay. I get my pawn back. I get my pawn back. And the position looks equal. Knight f6, rook f6. Okay. Rook f6, rook f6. Queen e4, queen c5. Okay. Rook d2, b5. King f7. G3. Queen d6. C4. Rook e6. Rook f6. Draw? Yeah, draw. Okay, rematch. After queen e4, I think I cannot do something. Queen d1, king g2, queen b6, queen e7. Yeah. Since this position was draw, b takes it, queen c4, king g7. Maybe a little bit better for Mikhail, but after rook e6, this position was a clear draw. Okay, e4. Knight f3. D4. Knight c3. Knight d4. Bishop e3. Bishop e2. Should castle, should castle. Queen d2. F3. Knight c6. Okay, b3. B3. Rook a b1. Okay. Z rook f d1. Okay. Knight g4, bishop d4. E5. E5. Okay. Bishop e3, bishop e3. Okay, chop chop, chop chop. Knight e4, c4 idea, d5. D4. Let's play queen c3. Let's play queen c3. Let's undo proof. Oh, only when I undo frame, Mikhail make a move. Okay. F5. Okay. Knight d4. Let's play Knight d4. Okay. Bishop h6. King f2. f takes c. Z. King e1. Okay. Rook d3. Bishop f2. King d1, Rook d6, okay, Rook d6, Rook d8, Rook d8, King c1. King b2. Mm-hmm. Okay. Knight c3. Rook e1. Okay. Z. G3. G3. King g7. H4. Bishop d1. Rook g2. B4. C takes d. Rook c1. Chop. Knight c3. Keys it. Okay, this game I lost much. Okay. We played only four games and okay, yes, I have black pieces, c5. Oh, mouse leap. I want to play c5. That bishop d6 should castle. Check h6. Okay. Knight d7, knight f8 idea. Knight f8. Okay. Bishop d2, c5. Bishop c5. Bishop e6. Okay. Bishop e6. Bishop f4. Queen come to b6. Okay. Bishop e7. Bishop e7. Okay. This position was really interesting. Rook a8. Okay. Knight d6. Bishop d6. Bishop d6. Knight d7. knight d7. Okay. B4. Knight e5. Okay. Bishop e5. f takes e. Queen c3. Queen a6. Can I chop queen a2? Rook a1, queen d5. Let's chop on a2. Queen b3. Chop. Rook a7. Bishop d5. Okay. Rook e1. Rook b8. b6. Chop. f6. Rook a6. Okay. Rook b8, Rook e8, chop. Bishop b6. Rook c5. King of 8. Rook c7. King g8. Bishop d5. Bishop b7. Rook d6. Rook b6. King f7. King f8. Bishop d5. Rook d4 check. Should be fine. It. Okay, and even time, it's not a good position for me, am I right? Yeah, position illusion for me. Very much. Okay, now score 2 is a half against 2 is a half. We played 5 games, knight f3, d4, knight c3, bishop e3, bishop e2, queen d2, bishop castle, f3. Okay, knight c6, b3, king h1, okay. Rook AB1. Rook B8. Rook FD1. Okay. Bishop D4. Bishop d4. Bishop d4. Okay. Bishop d4. Bishop f2. Yeah, I want to say many thanks to Mikhail Golubev for this match. Thank you very much. Thank you very much for this great experience. Okay, queen d3. Queen d3. A4. A4. Okay, queen a6, okay, queen a6. Okay. Chop chop. Okay. Rook B4. rook d3, rook d3, bishop f6. Bishop e5, bishop e1, bishop e1, okay, c4, 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 c4. Mm-hmm. Interesting move. Okay. Rook e3, let's play. Let's play rook e3. Okay. I calculate two more variations. One of the rook chop on b5, not right now, a little bit earlier. Not e4, I calculate the chop with the rook on b5 with both rooks, calculate, and I calculate the rook d4 move. But here, my idea play rook a3. My idea play rook a3, attack the. And try to attack the a7 pawn. And try to attack the a7 pawn. Okay. Rook a5. Rook b4. Okay, that. F4, F4. Rook A8. Rook BB8. Z. Bishop D2. Bishop e3, and now f5 is threatening. Rook hanging, f5 is threatening. F5 takes e. E takes f. Bishop g1 and the fight queen. Okay, and I won time. Okay. Okay, and now I'll be back in 1 minute. Hello again, I'm here. Thank you very much. Except, of course. Oops. C5. Knight C6. g6. Bishop g7. Okay. Knight h6. Should castle. C takes D. D5. He takes D. Queen D5. Knight C3. Okay. Queen D8. Knight b8. Okay. Bishop g5. Bishop g5. Okay. Knight f5, let's play knight f5. Okay. Knight h4. f6. Bishop f5. Bishop f4. a6. A6. Okay. That was really okay. D6. I did that. Okay. E5. Let's play E5. Okay. E5. Bishop C4. King h8, knight c6, Knight c6. Knight d5. Let's chop the pawn on d6. Z. Chop on d1. Rook a d8. Rook d1. Rook d8. Okay, that was really okay. Chop chop. Bishop e6 idea. Bishop e6. Knight d5. Bishop e6. Bishop b3, knight c6. Z. Knight d5. Knight c7. Bishop b3, chop chop. Knight d2, knight c4. Z. Knight b2, knight b2. Z. Knight c4, b5 idea. f5. B5, E4, Knight c2, E3, chop chop, Knight g2, Knight f4. Knight d5. Thanks for the bishop. Okay, Mikhail resign. Rematch. Okay. We already played 7 games. 5 more games. And we will finish. Okay, knight f3. D4. Knight c3. Chop chop. Bishop e3. Bishop e2. Should castle. Queen d2. He takes d. Knight d5, bishop d4. No. Let's play bishop c4. E5. Bishop G5. Okay. Okay. That was really okay. And Mikhail wanted to sink. Mikhail wanted to sink. And knight. Stop. No. First rook AD1, I think. I calculate knight of 6, bishop of 6, bishop of 6, knight of 6, time to resign. I don't like this. Okay, rook AD1, queen G4, and then king H1 idea. If Mikhail will play queen G4, I have king H1 move there. I have king H1 move there, okay. Mm-hmm. Okay. Oh, not liberation. Don't know. That. I think better play queen e3, because after king h1, Mikhail have the knight f3, I want g5 hanging, I must chop, queen f3, king g1, bishop h3, knight e3, bishop f1, crazy position. Maybe king h1 is better than queen e3, I don't know, but I prefer more the queen e3 move. But I prefer more the queen e3 move. Okay. Knight c2. Knight c2. Okay. Queen c1. Let's play queen c1. My bishop. Yeah, my bishop hanging. I must play queen c3. I think. Queen c1. Okay. B3. But let's continue to be okay. Knight f6. Okay, bishop f6. Knight are hanging right now. Queen f4. Queen f4. Mm-hmm. Yes, that's losing position to me. But okay. Let's try to play. And let's try to win. Okay. Chop. Rook1. B4. A4. B5. Jump. Bishop b5. Rook b6. Stop, I have 1 minute 13 seconds, but I get 1 minute, but now I have 1 minute, so 16 seconds. Was it slack or I get not 2 extra seconds, I get 3. I don't know. Maybe I watch not right. But I don't know. Oh, rook. Bishop of 6. King G2. It's our 8th game. After this game, we will play 8 more games and we will finish after 8. After 4 more games. 8 more games, funny. Okay, that's a game I lost. That's a game. No, I not lost. Yeah, now I lost. Analysis. I have a question. Queen c3 and bishop on g5 here. What's this position? Queen g4, f4. Oh. Okay. Let's try. But that needs two sets losing. I must play f4 move, then queen e3 and the bad position to me. Okay. I'm waiting for Mikhail. Okay. Yeah, if not queen f4, you play knight d4. Just took d4 and queen h6. I calculate that knight five, queen f8, but knight d6. Yeah, I think. Not life analysis, please. What is this? Want to open the game? Okay, not life analysis. That Mikhail will not change me. Queen f5, but if knight d4, rook d4, that's okay, right? Rook d4, queen e6. Okay, Mikhail will change me. But queen e6 only move knight d6. That's almost just winning for me. Very much. Okay, have black pieces, c5. Let's see, c6. g6, bishop g7, okay. Mm-hmm. B4. B6. B6. B takes C. Knight G E seven. Okay. Bishop A3. D6. Okay. Should castle. Four more games left in our match. Okay. This is not so much. For games, it's a little bit. D4. Chap. Knight D4, Queen B6, okay, now Knight on D4 are hanging. If Bishop B2, I have not Bishop D4, because Queen D4, Queen B5, Queen Checkmate, Queen G7, I must play after Bishop B2, A6. And okay, position for me, like winning. Okay. E5. Okay. Bishop E5. Bishop E5. Chap. Bishop E7. E takes D. Finally from the... It's not simple. Combination, finally I have extra pawn. I have only extra pawn, but extra pawn, it's 2k. It's not equal position on material, it's extra pawn. Okay, rook d8, extra pawn. Rook d8. Queen d5. F3. D3. Okay. Queen D2, Bishop A6, and set. Queen D4, Rook E8, Rook e8, z. Queen e1. Rook e1, rook e1. King g7. Rook f1, rook f1, z, rook h1, and queen e1, and queen e1, and that's win position. Yeah, Mikhail resigned very much. Okay. Three more games left. Okay. E4. Knight f3. D4. Knight d4. Knight c3. Bishop e3. Bishop e2. Should castle. Queen d2. Knight c6. Oh. F3. First I must play f3. I confuse a little bit. Rook fd1. Z b3 b3 okay bishop d4 bishop d4 queen d4 Okay, so it was really okay. Rook b4, rook b4, stop. Oh, stop. Queen d2, queen c5. Oh. I don't like that. I have bishop c4 move. Ooh. I have only bishop c4, e5, and bishop c4 didn't save me, right? I think queen d2 let's play. Let's play queen d2. Okay. King f1. Stop. Yes, king f1. I must run king e2. King e2. Okay. B takes C, Queen d6, Queen d6, okay. Okay. This position was a really interesting. Rook c3, must chop on c5, rook d7, rook d2, Maybe king f1 was better, because I have two rooks. But I don't know. Okay. That king c3. Rook d1. Rook d2. Rook d2. King c4. King c5. Okay. King b4. That. King b3. King b3. H4, h3. Okay. A3. King of 6. King b2. And rook on to c2. Yeah, that's losing position to me. King c3. King f4. King c4. King g3. Rook e1. Mm-hmm. Mikhail want to play rook a1. King c5. King d6. King d6. Okay. This was really okay. King e7. King f7. King g6. Rook a2. Rook b2. Rook a2. Okay. King h5. Z. King g6. I understand Mikhail's idea, I think. E3, king e5, king e3, push the king to the queen side. King e5. Z. King of 6. King of 5. Chap King of 5. King of 5. E5. E6. King of 6. King g5. Okay. King e6. King g4. King's H4. King G4. H4. King H5. Rook H4. Okay, I lost this game. We will play two more games. Okay. We will play two more games and we'll finish the match. Okay. C5. Knight C6. Chap. G6. Bishop G7. Knight F6. Queen A5. Should castle. Queen C7. D6. Z. Chap. Knight E5. Knight E5. Okay. Knight E5. Bishop D4. Bishop F5. Bishop F5. Okay. F4. F4. Bishop C2. C1. Again, that. Let's chop on C2. Maybe that's pawn not rep, but I don't know. Maybe that's trippy pawn, but I don't know. Okay. Okay. That position was really interesting. If queen c1, I have the knight d7, bishop g7, chap, queen c1. Bishop d3 or something else. See it here. I think I must chop on b3. Okay. This was really okay. A takes b knight d7. Play move king g7. Let's play move king g7, but Mikhail play rook fc1, bishop d4, queen b6, knight b6, Knight d5, let's play knight d5, rook fb8, okay, this was really okay, and this position was a really interesting chop chop, Chop. Okay. Knight of four. Rook e7, rook e7. Okay. Knight e2. Rook b3. Okay. Finally, we get the rook's endgame, where I have an extra pawn. Here, finally, we get the rook's endgame. We have extra pawn. We have four pawns with three. Four pawns against three. I have four pawns. Mikhail has three pawns. King of seven. King f7. King e6. King d7. Okay. Rook b7, idea play king c6. Idea play king c6, yes, king c6. Okay. Rook e8, rook e8. D5 check. Let's give check with the move d5. King d6 right now. King e5. Okay. Idea king e4 or king e4. But here. Here let's play king e4. Here let's play king e4. Okay. Rook c7 check. Okay. Rook c4. Rook c4. King d4. Rook a4. Rook a4. Rook a2. Rook a2. Rook g2. Oh, stop, stop, stop. Set. Oh, check. Check. Z. Draw became yes. Draw game, yeah, because if I play like rook g2, just if I play like king c5, just rook c8. Maybe here. Maybe here, maybe here. What, maybe here, maybe king c5 here. Rook h8, king b6. If b7, king b, king c6. I think, yeah. I think king c5 is stronger. Right? Yeah, that's it. B7 as a solution. Ah, rook a8. Oh, stop, stop, stop. No. Okay, and last game. We will play last game. We'll wait for Mikhail will back. Yeah, here, just drop it, just listen. Maybe here rook b4, maybe I think rook b4 stronger. King c5, b7, king c6. Or king c2, just king c5. I think here. So open up this. Yeah. Rook b4 much stronger. Okay, let's rematch the Mikhail. Okay, and last game. D4. Knight d4, knight c3. Bishop e3. Bishop e2. Castle. Queen d2, f3, okay. Bishop d4. King h1, let's play king h1. Okay, that was really okay. Rook fd1, rook ac1, rook ac1. Okay, that position was really okay. b5. Knight b5, queen d2, z, much b6. Interesting. Let's play first a3 move. Okay. That was really okay. Now I think this variation not true, because after rook d2, just a takes b or bishop b5, Mikhail just can play. Okay, queen e3, let's play queen e3. Okay, that was really okay. Okay, and Mikhail continues thinking. Mikhail continues thinking, and he play rook b8 move. Mikhail plays a rook b8 move. Okay. Let's play knight a2. Idea like knight b4. Yeah. Maybe at the rook's endgame, if Mikhail play one game ago, if in rook's endgame Mikhail plays something else, I think he can just lost, I think. Because if he played king c, rook g1, like rook c. Stop. Okay, I didn't remember, better not. I will try to show you after the game, not in the game, because time, everything. Okay. No. Let's play c4 move. Why say too long? I don't know why. Just let's play c4. Okay. Please excuse me. Okay, knight a2, let's play knight a2, and that was really okay. Yeah, I want to say one more time many thanks to Mikhail Golubev for this match, for this great experience. Thank you very much, Mikhail. Okay, let's play queen b3. Okay, that was really okay. Yeah, okay. Queen c6. Knight c3. Jump. Queen b5, chop. Rook c5. Okay, Rook c5. Bishop f6. Knight c3. Bishop g7. Knight e4. Rook c2. Rook d5. Bishop f2. Knight 5. 6. Okay, in this game was draw, but in the match I won with a score of 6 with a half against 5 with a half. Mikhail, thank you very, very much for this match and for this great experience. Okay. But in this game, I think Mikhail has winning position. Like here. Ah, yeah, yeah, he's winning. Ah, just bishop e5. Oh, oh. And, but here I find nothing to draw. The 5, Z, king of 4. I calculate. Oh, stop. What? B. Ah. Here, every only knight d4 move make draw. King of 4, bishop e4. Here, I calculate the h4 variation. Yes, it's draw was more easy, I think. But king of 5 to draw. Okay. Okay. That's great. Mikhail, again, thank you very much for this match. Games. Let's analyze the games. What I lost. What I lost. First game. Ah, no, 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 no. This is our first game. Yeah. This is our first game. This is. Let's quick. Here, computer analysis. If here I can do this again quick, yeah, that's great. Okay, this game, this, and yeah, analysis, close, quick. And here computer analysis. Again, quick, I don't want to do maximum because 12 minutes. Will stream long. Okay. 2 minutes here, yeah, I must wait here. I must wait 2 more minutes. Oh, how we can say this better? Here, 2, I need to wait 2 minutes like that. Yes, let's start. Bishop d4 mistake was f takes g. But f takes g, bishop c3, it's losing too. I understand. Okay, b3 in here. So just rook ab1, bishop e6, and that's okay. I understand. I will not see because they're of course losing. Here I do have losing. No, that's like equal. Here. It's losing, here it's losing, yeah. Ah, that's a game I calculate, I analyze, yeah. Knight of 6 longer. Eh, no. I calculate, here, four right movements, it's bad position to me. I take C like Z. Thank you very much, Mikhail. Yeah, better lean this match was more harder than one match ago. In first game, I blunder. F6, my mistake, so screen B6. H3, and that's okay. But after that, it start be losing position to me. I think that here I can do, let's repeat. You never miss when you learn. Yeah, I understand. Maybe C5. Let's do some analysis. Not here. C5. Queen to check. Here my main mistake. I didn't understand you. What? Inaccurate and what? 0.74. This move without inaccuracy, mistakes, blunders. Inaccurate minus 8.79. I think this blunder. back. Little bit, but position was better for Mikhail, yeah. But he is just losing because weak pawns, weak knight, yeah. Okay, and now I will be back in a few minutes. Okay, hello again, I'm here. And now I will play 3 times puzzle rush. And let's go. 3, 2, 1, go without comments. funny puzzle. Cool. I know that type of position. Rook E3, okay. King C7, but if King Z7, position. Yeah. Okay, play again. No, not blue color, please. Understand. Yeah, great. Mm-hmm. Queen d7. Stop I remember I solved this puzzle. I didn't remember the solution. If you don't only know how to play. Stop. No, but I did. What is this? Ah, queen f2. Okay, play one more time and I will finish stream. Seven. Queen. Great, wow. Rook d2, I remember. He knows this type of position. I didn't remember, I know this type of position. I take my pawn. This is so strange. Set. Yes. It's only 35, I think that was 36. Oh. Ah, bishop d5 and then queen d5. Understand. Wait, if I drop for the queen. Subs. Why you think learn about too easy variation? Today I saw that position only without bishop running. No, okay, that's great. 43 and 42, that's great. Okay, and I think for today I will finish stream. Now go somehow to my profile. I'll go here. Go here. Where? I didn't remember how to go into my profile. Ah, whew, I find it. Okay, and for today I will finish stream. Please join at my club on chess.com, the Tihon Fan Club. Now in my club, 16 members. Thank you very, very much. Please join at my club on chess.com. I will be very happy. And for today I will finish stream. Yeah, please subscribe to my channel on YouTube, on Twitch, and on lichess, and please add to friends on chess.com, and yeah, and please join at my club on chess.com, and just bye-bye, пока-пока, see you soon, see you tomorrow, and I spend time funny with you, just enjoy chess, and always stay cool.